Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to resolve if you're coming across an error message on Windows 10 or Windows 11 that says that the item that this shortcut refers to has been changed or moved, so this shortcut will no longer work properly. Do you want to delete this shortcut? I'm going to show you guys how to hopefully resolve it, and without further ado, let's go ahead and jump into it. So first things first, if you get that message with the shortcut, go ahead and just select yes, just delete it, and we're going to recreate it. So in order to create a new shortcut, all you have to do is right-click on a blank area of your desktop, select new, and then select shortcut. Now type the location of this item. You can either paste it in, or you can select the browse button, and then navigate to the file directory. So let's say it was a music shortcut. I'm just going to go ahead and select the music icon here, and then OK. And select next. You can name the shortcut whatever you want and select finish. And there you go, guys. We just created a new shortcut. So pretty straightforward process. Do hope I was able to help you out. And I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.